This problem was asked in JEE Advanced. First reagent is potassium cyanide. Potassium cyanide is metal based compound. That's why potassium bear positive charge and cyanide bear negative charge. Okay, this cyanide is strong base or nucleophile. Here two functional group are given. One is ester and second one is alkyl halide. Due to the conjugation, this ester group is not efficient electrophilic. That's why nitrile will attack to alkyl halide electrophilic carbon. Chloride ion will be removed. Now the product is new carbon-carbon bond will form. Here one carbon atom increase. In second step, when this compound is treated with diluted HCl, then it will convert the cyanide nitrile group into carboxylic acid, and this ester group is converted into also acid. How this is happen? See, when we add diluted hydrochloric acid in this reaction, then the acidic hydrolysis reaction take place. In this reaction, this nitrile group, this will abstract this proton. Now nitrogen bear positive charge. Now water will attack this electrophilic carbon and nitrogen become again neutral, and product will be again still now in reaction H plus available. Nitrogen will be protonated. Now this electron take this nitrogen. Now again water molecule is available. It will attack this carbon and here OH also attach. Nitrogen again protonated and NH3 plus will be formed. NH3 plus is good leaving group. It can be easily convert into NH3, okay, ammonia. That's why it is the good leaving group. Okay, the nitrogen remove with electron and oxygen will give the electron. Okay, here OH. Now this is the acid. The hydrolysis of ester also give carboxylic acid. How happen? Okay, now in acidic medium oxygen is protonated by abstract H plus. Oxygen bear positive charge. This oxygen give the lone pair, okay, and this molecule will remove and it form acylium ion. The water still now available in reaction, then water H2O will attack this carbon and oxygen become neutral, and finally we get carboxylic acid. This is the hydrolysis of ester to carboxylic acid. Third step is the product treated with lithium aluminum hydride, then both carboxylic acid group reduced in alcohol. Some fact about lithium aluminum hydride. Okay. It is the strong reducing agent, and this reaction is at low temperature. Now in last step, the addition of concentrated sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid give H plus. Here both oxygen have lone pair, both abstract proton. This is the protonation step. Now, H2O plus is weak base. That means it is the good leaving group. That's why H2O plus will remove and it will become stress free. Now we know the H2O plus will remove. Okay, but which H2O will remove? First, this H2O will remove and positive charge come on this carbon, and this positive charge is not stable. But see, if this H2O will remove, then here carbon bear positive charge, okay, and this carbocation is benzyl carbocation. It is the most stable carbocation due to conjugation. Now see, this is the electrophilic center here. Oxygen have lone pair. They will attack this carbon. Water will be removed. And we get this oxygen and carbon form bond. We give the number, the ring, 6-membered ring take place. Now, and this is our final product.